This fall marks Arkansas's fourth deer season since the 2016 detection of chronic wasting disease in Newton County. CWD is a fatal neurological disease that affects deer and elk in the natural state. Unlike many infectious diseases that are triggered by viruses and bacteria, CWD is caused by a protein that occurs naturally in animals, making it a challenge for wildlife managers in the more than two dozen states where it's been found. Prior to the start of Arkansas's early 2020 muzzleloading deer season, CWD had been found in 825 white-tailed deer and 24 elk out of more than 26,000 samples taken over the past 4 years. The northwestern quadrant of the state remains the predominant area for CWD, but a positive whitetail buck from eastern Independence County last year showed the disease had reached farther east in the natural state. The Arkansas Game and Fish Commission continues to monitor CWD through widespread testing while managing the spread of the disease through various hunting regulations.
Our knowledge has dramatically increased concerning this disease. Since we found the disease in 2016, we've just continually been trying to collect samples, and our knowledge base has just widened. Now we're looking at a wider scale. We're statewide, and we have as much emphasis statewide on trying to detect the disease early than we do in those counties where we have found it.
The two newest counties that we've added this year are Independence and Jackson counties, and with that we have 21 counties in our total CWD management zone. Now that doesn't necessarily mean that CWD has been found in each of those counties. It means that it's been found either within the county or within 10 miles of the county, because we want to be really observant if we know that the disease has already been detected that close to a county's border.
Special hunting regulations are in place in the 21 county CWD management zone in northern and western portions of the state.
If you're hunting in the CWD management zone, there's several things to keep in mind. We have lifted our three-point rule within that management zone, which means you can take younger bucks, and that helps us manage the disease in the population because bucks carry a higher prevalence of the disease than does do. If you've harvested an animal, we'd like you to leave as much of the carcass as close to that location of harvest as possible. We don't want to spread the disease around the state. So hunters do need to debone their meat and just bring deboned meat and finished taxidermy products out of the CWD management zone into the rest of the state. We also have some restrictions on baiting and feeding. You can continue to bait deer within that zone from September 1st to December 31st, but outside of that time frame, we do ask that people avoid congregating animals, as that can increase the transmission of the disease.
Although CWD isn't known to affect humans, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and the Arkansas Department of Health urge hunters who take deer in the CWD zone to have their deer tested prior to consuming the meat. The Arkansas Game and Fish Commission has established free testing through a network of 100 drop-off locations and 52 participating taxidermists.
Our goal going into the deer season was to provide a free testing opportunity for every hunter in every county of the state throughout the entire length of deer season. I believe with our 100 drop-off freezers that we have statewide, our 52 participating taxidermists, all of our Game and Fish regional office, our Game and Fish staff, I think we've provided an easy means for hunters to have their deer tested free of charge from the very beginning of archery season to the very end.
When hunters voluntarily have their deer tested, it also helps the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission expand its understanding of CWD.
We've been doing testing statewide, and we continue to do testing throughout the year. We look for sick animals, animals that have been hit by cars, but our biggest testing numbers come in the fall when we're working with our hunters to help get that surveillance up. In the years since we've discovered CWD, we've tested over 26,000 animals around the state, and that's really given us a much better idea about the prevalence of the disease, its distribution around the state, and you know where we can look for it and where we believe it's occurring at this time.
So every year we're running over 6,000 samples being submitted, and those are hunter harvested samples. So that partnership with our hunters has, I think it continues to be strong, and we need them to submit samples. We need them to go out and harvest deer.
Despite the challenges of managing chronic wasting disease, Arkansas's deer herd remains robust and still provides excellent hunting opportunities.
I know we talk CWD a lot, we talk about a disease, but the deer are still healthy in that part of the state, and we still have good numbers. So go out and purchase a hunting license. Go out and enjoy the resource that we have. The only thing we would ask you to do is just get it tested.
More information, including testing locations and a list of CWD resources, can be found at ArkansasCWD.com.